Have you ever wondered about why images should be made accessible? Today, I'm going to show you the differences between an image that is made accessible and one that is not, and the benefits of making it accessible. So here on the screen, I have two parts, one on the left and one on the right. And I'm going to show you what happens when I scroll through each one, and you'll hear when the screen reader will come across the one that's not tagged and compared to the one that is tagged. So I'm going to jump to the top of the screen. I'm just hitting Control Home.
Inaccessible images.
So it says inaccessible images. So that lets me know that we're going to first go through that images that are not tagged. So I'm going to press down arrow. As you can tell, it says not all text.
Image of text. Complex image. Heading level 1 accessible images. Complex image.
So right there, I just went through it and then it didn't say anything.
Image of text.
So it's just text.
Image of text.
It says image of text.
Complex
nothing
image.
There.
Image complex,
complex image.
Heading level 1 accessible images.
Now you're hearing image
heading level 1 accessible images.
Heading level 1, and this is accessible images. So now we're going to start scrolling down here. This is the right part of the screen.
Heading level 2 with all text. Graphic A golden retriever puppy is biting a tree branch.
So as you can hear, the screen reader said graphic, and then it gave the description.
Golden retriever puppy is biting a tree.
So golden retriever puppy is biting a tree branch. So that gives me an idea as a screen reader user as to what that image is all about.
Heading level 2 image of text.
So when I continue on to the next image.
Graphic A diagram of sale. It includes 8 components, keywords, professional research, links, optimization, graphic artwork, policy, and exclusivity. Heading level 2 complex image.
So right there is more of a, it's a little bit more involved. So the image is more a little bit complex. And so it has a little bit of a bigger description. Now we go to the next one.
Heading level 2 complex image.
So when it services complex image.
Graphic menu items over 500 calories at various fast food restaurants. McDonald's 28.17%, Wendy's 29.31%, Burger King 37.80%, Chick-fil-A 20.93%.
So that shows a chart of percentages of calories for the menus, food items in the menus for each restaurant. So again, that gives me an idea as to what this image is displaying. And this would benefit me in a situation that perhaps if I'm studying for a test, or this might be in a book or an assignment sheet, and I need to study for this, and if there's no description of the images, then I would be at a disadvantage and I could fail the test. So again, as in summary, we're going to go to the top. I'm going to scroll through this, the left side of the screen.
Heading level 1 accessible images.
Nope, I'm already on the right side because there was no description of anything over there.
Heading level 2 with all text. Graphic A golden retriever puppy is biting a tree branch.
And again, it's describing that image there. So again, I hope that gives you an insight as to why it's very important to make your images accessible by putting alternative text in them. Thank you.